what has been accomplished in the past 100 years, it has been phenomenal. But what will be ahead will be very, very challenging.
The World Pension Summit is really important because these pension questions and these changes in pension are happening globally.
I think it's a very good experience being here and talking to all the people.
Like the pension funds, the financial firms, also academia.
I know personally I'm taking home a lot of new ideas that I can utilize in the US.
So this is the expected economic growth. Slow. It will be slow. Trust, that's all what is about, no? It's all about trust.
We see a lot of change in the market, and we see a lot of change in the pension funds itself.
I think most challenges are universal.
I think we need to boldly and humbly challenge our assumptions.
My messages from the UK will be how we've had to reform our state system to make it simpler and clearer for people, how we've used automatic enrolment to put people into pensions and then give them the freedom to opt out, and that's going very well, and then to talk about some of the challenges of making sure people get value for money from an industry that many people still don't trust.
Explain reforms to people is very important because reforms help people to change their behaviour. And so if they are not understood and not owned by people, then they can be just ineffective.
Part of the experience today is to share with you a little bit of the Nigerian story. It's engagement, consultation, and that is for me the main thing, to engaging the publics, and that for us, it seems a lot easier to accept reforms when they happen.
If you're a senior executive, create a culture that breeds innovation and different thinking.
Someone retiring at 65 was expected to get 12 years of pension, it's now 50 years of pensions.
On what age will you retire yourself?
Oh, it's a topic of discussion with my wife.
Well, my personal projection is 68, I think. But I might work a few more years longer if I enjoy it as much as I do now.
And putting your agenda 5 and 6 November 2014, because then we're back and we hope to see you again.